We got no handoffs right here with all that's going on in the world. We just trying to support the message. Stop killing us. No handouts. Nice color that just came in. All my senior Knicks. And underneath my phone work. You know, I'm always representing too. No handoffs, tank top. Nothing wrong with where everybody's looking for handoffs, man. I'm trying to send a message. No handoffs. You gotta get it on your own. So what I'm doing right now, warming up. Start off with a plate. Work up to 225, and I'm gonna just hit a couple sets of 10, try to get to like 100 reps if I can. In case the chest and the back go together, in between sets, I bust out a couple wide grip pull ups, try to keep the muscles balanced. Hey. That was a good 20 right out the gate. Probably gonna slow it down, I feel real. Going in for another 10. This is my second set. Well, first set I went 20, but I'm going in for another 10. Here we go right here. Okay. Before I go in for this next set, explain to y'all a little bit what I'm doing. So y'all know we had a big chest day on Sunday, so that's when we usually go heavy, build up the strength. So like 2 days later or a day later, I'll come back and work my volume. Go 225 for 100 reps. That just helped me keep everything going. And as I said, I try to reach a higher number out the gate every time. So what, today I was able to get 20, but this like right after quarantine, I was up to about 25, 26 reps on my first set. So I gotta just get back in motion. Hey. That's the bad part about working out by yourself. You feel like everything back to back, back to back. I'm set, what, 3? So I'm at 40. 50 halfway through. I can't wait till that 315 for 100 reps. This without no spotter, because you gotta get it up. This is my 5th set, but I'm already at 50 reps, so this will be 60 because I started off with the 20. And the goal again is just me trying to reach 100 reps, keep up the volume, focus in on building up the chest. Snapchat, YouTube, just send me a message. Yeah, the email should be in my bio, or it should be some type of way. You can click email on Instagram, Facebook too, Boom Lumpus. 80, 90, last 3 sets. These will always get rough. It's a mind thing at this point, you just gotta get mentally prepared. 3, 2. Hey! What? Better than that. Myself mentally prepared. I mean, I'm going in thinking automatically that I can do it. Even if my body's telling me I can't do it, I'm automatically getting my mind ready saying that I can do it. Because if you go in a fight thinking that you're gonna lose, 9 times out of 10 you're gonna lose that fight. So you just gotta go in with the confidence. You feel me? You should be good. Sometimes you gotta break them up like that. I got 3 more. Every time I work out, I want to leave my all in the gym. I don't want to leave with no energy for real. I see some people, they say like, when they leave the gym, oh, I can go some more. When you leave the gym, I don't think you should feel like that. I'm not a big fan of leaving the gym saying I can do some more. I'm going to stay in the gym until I can't do no more. Some people call it overtraining. Hey! Hey! Oh, I'm up. Yeah, 95 reps right now. Really, what's going on? Nothing even worse than this. And if mom ain't even worth this time, Lizzie, what do you think? You need to know it's worth the cookie. Why you stand up on a different turn of burning shit? Oh, I see my new brown work strip. I had to rock it. First day I got it. Come on. See what you got, man. There we go. Woo, that's 100. That might be a record or something. I don't know how fast I did that.
That's a wrap.
That's a wrap. It's a tough rap.